Perhaps the feeling begins as you wander the stands. Maybe it's a winter's day, pretending to be the team's next hero. Freshman and JV ball. Closer, but not quite there. Now it's the fall of 2003. That familiar paw print gleams on your helmet. And the cheers ring out from the stands. It's your time. It's your turn to be part of a special fraternity. You are a St. Ignatius Wildcat, and you're wearing the blue and gold.